shared the stream the other night, so basically I was just sleeping and suddenly I woke up in my bed and I saw myself laying in bed and I looked around my room and I noticed that there was this like huge tunnel in my room on the wall, and it was like a dark tunnel and like these crazy lights in there. So yeah, I decided to stand up and walk into it, and when I walked through it I like flew to Volkspark kind of, so then suddenly I was in Volkspark. And so I was looking around in Volkspark and I saw my friend Johanna 20 meters away from me, and I suddenly got a phone call, and I found a phone and I picked it up, and there was a voice, and the voice was telling me, oh, make sure that Johanna doesn't go over there, like into the park, it's super dangerous. And I was like, okay, goodbye. So I put the phone down and I wanted to like yell over to Johanna, like, don't go there. But my voice was just muted. It was like someone switched off my voice. I was trying, okay, never mind, let's run to her. And I started running, but like, so I was running on the spot basically. So I just kept on running, but I didn't continue. I didn't go forward. And at some point I would finally arrive there and she hasn't left yet. Hey Johanna, hey, don't go in. And I was like desperately trying to stop her, but she kept on ignoring me. She just didn't hear me. And then finally, suddenly, she just turned to me and she was like, oh, hi, wanna grab a drink somewhere? And I was like, yeah, sure. And so then we saw these crazy big hotels, which are actually not there, but we went into this hotel to grab a drink there. So we walked towards the hotel and then suddenly there was a voice, like a loud siren or something. And I just woke up in my bed and I was like super in fear. I was like thinking like, oh shit, Johanna was like in danger and stuff. And then I started thinking, I was like, I actually haven't spoken to Johanna in so long, and she used to be my best friend. So I was thinking like, maybe I should like talk to her, maybe something's not okay. And then yeah, I called her and she was like, oh, I haven't heard from you in a long time and stuff. And then we were like talking again, and obviously everything was fine with her, but it was like very nice actually, because then we started hanging out again and now we're best friends again. It's just crazy because like that dream made me think of her again ever since like we haven't spoken in such a long time. It basically brought us back together and that was super nice.